间公主 HFP 三
Hip Hop 4 Hot Pot Game Wang Nebo shows 3 points, the soul draws the line, and the guessing word is super fast. The most recent issue of this is Hip Hop 4 is very exciting, because it is a weekend, the show ushered in a cheerful hot pot game, a group of people gathered around the table. What interesting stories will happen when you play small games and talk freely while eating? 01. Wang Nebo show 3 points. Before eating hot pot, everyone played a game in the house. You can see that there are two professional shooting machines in the room. They were playing basketball with each other, waiting for Wang Nebo to open the door. Someone randomly threw him a basketball. At this time, he is actually far away from the basket. If placed on a real basketball court, it's almost the distance from the three-point line to the basket. For many people, there are some difficulties. But how could it be rare to live with the almighty Wang Nebo? He glanced at the basket and then decisively shot. The ball hits the net after drawing a perfect arc in the air. It seems that even he himself can't believe that he can hit a super long shot the first time he makes a shot. This hit rate is really good. As you can see, the surprised expression was a little trivial, but also very cute. 02. Soul painter Wang Nebo is online. Then they sat at the dinner table. In the process of eating hot pot, I also started the mini game of your drawing, I guess. When Wang Nebo painted, it was also very interesting. What he drew was the three words Ultraman. Of course, this is not difficult for him, and even came directly. This is so simple. Can it be more difficult? Then he walked to the drawing board with a faint smile. Picking up the paintbrush, he started his masterpiece. I saw him first draw a big circle as his face. Two small circles were drawn inside his eyes, which made Lucian Hua think it was an alien. Then he drew two more ears, one hair on top of his head. Zhang Nisheng guessed the answer before finishing the painting. The most funny thing is that he strives for perfection and thinks he hasn't finished painting. I clipped a point in each of the two small circles. It means it's more like eyes. At this moment, I can't help but want to say something for Altman. Are you polite? 03. Super fast response to word guessing game. Similarly, they also played a little game called guessing the word. There are five small notes in each of the five unlocked drifting bottles. There is an English abbreviation on each piece of paper. Use this abbreviation to guess the real meaning. Because every English abbreviation can form a word, this requires everyone to use their imagination. For most people, this is actually a difficult game. So someone took out the abbreviation of Taijiang. As soon as he got in front of Wang Nebo, he immediately realized that it was Diana. Get the right answer, complete the game with everyone surprised. This kind of reaction force is very strong. Because the drifting bottle is the bottle that bravely ventures into the world. But Wang Nebo can think of it the first time, there is no pause at all. I have to say that his game talent is really amazing. Conclusion, Wang Nebo is really a treasure boy. In each issue, he brings us a different kind of excitement. It also brought us too much joy. Such an interesting person. Why do we not love it? Just